My team in particular has people scattered across Europe, plus several countries worldwide. So we had the need to have a tool that allows us to quickly and reliably share, for example, component libraries. In the past, we used GitHub as a, let's say, way to share these libraries, but of course it was up to the user to synchronize those libraries. Whereas with Altium, and especially Altium 365, we have now the possibility to store everything in a centralized library that is immediately updated and versioned.
The challenges are having all components into a given form factor.
All of our boards were two or at most four layers with relatively big components. Whereas on this board, we wanted to pack as much technology as possible and make it in the usual maker form factor. So we had to squeeze the board in eight layers with blind and buried vias with very thin traces. Also, the board is meant to be integrated with a number of external accessories. So for us, designing it in 3D was very important to make sure that the board was usable, was very integrated, and could be miniaturized in a way that is really useful to our users.
One thing that I always do is consistency of mechanical layers, having the same mechanical layers in all components.
I mean, we have very talented people scattered across the globe, and it's impressive to see how everyone collaborates very efficiently. Communication is really the key point, but the most important part is that the Arduino values are the real glue that puts us together.
Please give us a like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think, so please leave a comment in the section below.